The Federal Technical Committee, which recently appointed, has said that a deal has been reached by the federal government officials and the state leaders to finalize the agreement and pave the way for elections. This committee, which contains 14 members appointed by the federal government and federal member state leaders, said Tuesday night all the continuous issues had been resolved, but did not provide details on how they will be addressed. Somalia's President Mohamed Abdullahi Farmaajo's legitimate term ended on 8 February. And still the country's political stakeholders have not reached agreement on this election. The Council of Opposition presidential candidates said they will not recognize Farmaajo as the legitimate president, though the federal government said he will remain the president of the country until a new leader is elected. The Somalia International Partners has recently urged the leaders of the federal government and regional administrations to resolve their differences over the electoral process in Somalia and to base everything on the agreement reached by the leaders on September 17th last year, and they warned Somalia political stakeholders to fail to break a deadlock that could lead further election delays.